Yeah, I was trying to get my game to work. It was doing some weird shit. What's up, Golden?
Adam Edwards 79 break 9 3 6.
Susanna wants a current on a 2013 Ford just to you all.
Just started.
Two separate calls. Do you want me to leave you on two separate calls? Or...
Yeah, sorry. We just teamed up because we both need to go. So, separate calls.
Cover. Your time was 12:29.
It's always intense radio talk when it comes to Orange County.
Oh, you're lying on the couch.
What's up, dude? Welcome.
Hey,
488. Just got a 1022. When I copy the miscellaneous.
GOA, and I'll take the bird report.
143, count 4, give me a big Denny, 3333 Atlantic. Unit
1.8. Nick.
South Florida Fire's calling in a 925 subject that is laying on the sidewalk watching the children. 6th Street, Orange and 6th Street. The Millway seems to be a transient, black sweater, Talton building. Boy 7th and 18th Way, come here.
Not too much. Just patrolling. No, I'm here. I already just blown fucking intersection. What's up, Dado? Oh, streaming. Saying hi to somebody on stream. Everybody is pursued, armed. I swear to God, there's so much MG going on. It's unreal. Thank you. Super GT downtown Los Angeles. Damn.
That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of enemies.
I don't know who it was.
That's the sound
of
the police. That's the sound of enemies.
I wish there was a sign that they put, like, in the game where it says, like, no parking. Yeah, because I know it's a law that you can't park here, but I just wish there, like, there's signs all over the place where it says no parking between this time and that time. Over in Rodeo, so. X-Tray 10, I can't even say what name. Oh, X-Ray 10. X-Ray 10, awkward. Thank you for following the stream, dude. Welcome. Oh, is that you? Oh, shit. Well, thanks for following, bro. I'm almost halfway to 500. You just hailed?
That's the sound of the police.
Then mute the stream audio.
That's the sound of the police.
Now you're following the stream, West Noble? Now you're following, welcome. Blue Sanchez got stolen from the license plate. Or that bus just... What the fuck? This bus is cutting people off. I don't know if it's cutting it off or if this guy's following me. I don't fucking know. People in this game are so fucking dumb. Shots fired west of the car wash. Has been like an all day thing. Fucking people. Okay, I'm going to attack two.
Charles Paul Lemstra, male black, Michael Brown, 511, 200. COP of
Okay. I know, right? Like, I'm sitting here, I'm trying to get back in the channel, and it won't let me. I'm just like, oh, shots fired everywhere. Sorry, everybody, why the screen just paused. I went to go open up my fucking GeForce Experience so I could record, and then it decided to start updating itself, so that happened. Yeah, there's not many... Oh, they updated GeForce Experience. I don't want to update my graphics card. Fuck off. Swear to God. Okay, there we go. Now I can record, so I have footage for the next day, which is not going to have anybody talking, which is going to be really awkward, so... Of course, one of the days that I don't really want to patrol and it's like crazy as hell. Someone, some Mexican stole my Harley. Well, maybe shit took it in Crenshaw. Oh, hey, that's the cab driver I ticketed. He must be pissed off. Yeah, I ticketed a cab driver who was actually down the road knocked out. So he's got a parking ticket for parking in the middle of the road when we're in. Really, he was actually getting help from SD for being robbed, I think. I did. I didn't know he was down the road. It knocked out. I drove down and I'm like, I bet you he's down there. Get down there and he's getting in the back of the SD Cruiser getting transported to the hospital. looking for Andrew Capello.
1.4, you're 913.
Well, if it wasn't live streaming, it would take right along, but that's a lot of work. And a faggot just fucking cut me off.
12, can I get a sergeant to come over here?
It's goddamn people,
to the multi-service center. We have a gentleman we're going to be placing on hold, and he's refusing to get in the handcuffs.
Nope. No confusion whatsoever. I look over at chat every couple of seconds, look back, and then I answer whoever spoke in TeamSpeak. So, OG, so much bounce, much easy. Come on, people.
It's just an elderly gentleman with either dementia or paranoia.
Oh, I love this sky mod. It's so colorful. Nighttime gets really, like, bright blue and stuff. Oh, it's beautiful. I know. Don't worry, I'm not including the EMB, so it's just everything other than the EMB. I'm including some new stuff too. I'm just testing it out before I throw it in the pack. What the fuck? I want to go back up to go around this guy, and this guy's like AFK. Yeah, I made it so that I don't get stream sniped. Well, I was gonna show. Okay, I'm not being followed. I added some new mods for the hospital, the basketball court over by 54th, and the PD has new textures, and the mall has new textures. Here, I'm gonna show you real quick. Okay, so I'm gonna pull up in front of the. Oh, fucking Christ. I hate when people just jump into the cop car with, like, just jump in. No, I ejected at him. I don't give a shit. They can call 911. Okay. So for anybody who does not know, I'm going to do a really quick showdown. This little cup of coffee thing you see right there, that's a police department's, like, coffee store. I made it so that it actually shows up here now. That's one of the new mods I was going to show it to. I forget who owns it. I think it's Matthew Riley that owns it. But that's there now, and the mall's got entirely new textures inside. It looks really different. Now we're going to go over to the hospital. Show that off. I like this hospital better because it reminds me of the one we had in our city back in the day. It has a lot of windows in it, which most hospitals are filled with windows. So yeah, that's that. Sorry you can't see that well because I have this stupid fucking chat blocker. Now we're going over to the PD because I added... Where is it? Which part of it is nice? I remember the delay. The cup of coffee, hospital, or the mall? Yeah, I'm speaking to you.
10-4,
okay, yeah, I really like that. I was really tired of having, like, that random store there. Besides, it's good for RP screenshots. And now, we're going towards the PD. There's a billboard there that I just put for a temporary placement hold. It's an LSPD from GTA 5. And you can probably tell that the PD's textures are a little different. The blue stuff is not part of my texture stuff. That's just something that... And then the PD has the Los Santos Police Department on it. It's a nice bricks. I don't know why this is police in there. And we're gonna go into the parking area. I gotta do some more work down here. There's shootouts going on, and I'm doing a tour of the fucking server right now. Alright, as you can tell, the LSPD garage is so much different now. The walls, I like these better. It's a little laggy down here because there is a lot of mods. These doors are going to be replaced. I might change them. I'm not too sure yet. I get like 20. But that's because I have my EMB with my reflections on, which causes so much fucking lag. Alright, so now I'm going to head over to 54th Precinct, and I'm going to show everyone the mods I have installed for Glen Park, the new hospital one, the skate park one. I think I pulled the skate park mods in. I'm not too sure. I'll have to check. But basically...
She wasn't sure just because it looks like she can't unlock her door for some reason.
Code 5. What's a code 5? Oh, okay. I'm gonna guess so, because that's David Op. Okay, so I did remove the skate park. I'm gonna put new ones in, so it actually looks like a decent skate park.
Rachel, for company
97
on the Boomers.
It takes a while. Oh, never mind. I don't think I have... Oh, yeah, wait. I think I have the Glen Park textures in. I can't tell. Yeah. I don't know if I have. Yeah, I have the hospital. This hospital is different too. I want to get this texture from this hospital and make the match up, but it's kind of difficult. Yeah, all my textures in here are different.
67, we're working on a suspect description.
Jefferson Motel is also different. The inside doesn't look like shit. And data entry question these. The CVPI is made by Ben Cooper, also known as Tom, from our old one from DOJ, but he isn't there. The new park textures for 54th Cardinal Park.
Apartment number
5. Even though they call it Jefferson Court, I don't know. Yeah, so that's that. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go somewhere where there's nobody that can yell at me for putting up a roadblock. I also did new police tape. I'm gonna show everybody that real quick. Just gotta fly. Fly like an eagle, like an eagle. Also, when this cop car is released, I'm just going to show the trunk off. This is Ben Cooper's newest model for his car, and he put some M4s and stuff in the trunk, but not everything's done because he's been kind of lazy lately and making this shit. He's very spastic.
Walk up to me and say that his friend saw the shooting.
Yep.
And told me the shooter's over at the laundromat right there on the.
What do you expect? It's overkill.
Alright,
so this mod that I installed is mostly because Canadians is Canadians. No, it's not Tim Hortons, I fucking wish, because we don't have any coffee stores in game. But is it still Wendy's? Yeah, it is still Wendy's. I have a Dunkin' Donuts coffee mug, yeah, that's gonna be in the pack. Okay, I'm just gonna go inside and... Oh, I'm gonna do this out here. Code 7... Vinewood Burger Shot. Alright, so this is one of many of the mods that I've added. I like this because of how clean it looks. Like, it's so HD, I love it. If you don't know what Wendy's is, you probably should just shut up and don't talk. Because Wendy's is like the food of heaven. Babe, can we go have Wendy's tonight? Babe! Megan! Did you hear me? I said, can we have Wendy's tonight? We'll walk. We'll count bus change out. $25, right?
That's enough.
Enough to.
Yes, walk.
Yep. Oh, we're having Wendy's tonight, guys. So that's great. Okay, so this is the Wendy's store. I like this inside. It is so much better than Burger Shot. I'm at Wendy's right now, getting Wendy's a little early. Okay, so for those that are still watching, I'm going to go ahead and show you the new police tape that I redesigned. Where's my squad? Oh, I thought someone stole my fucking squad car. I'm about to say, for fuck's sake. Roadblock? Oh, yeah. I have a whole bunch of new stuff, too, that I got to show everybody that no one has seen yet, unless you've watched my videos. Okay, so police tape? This is somewhat LAPD style. I'm going to go ahead and pull my camera out here. As you can see, it says crime scene. It has a little LAPD logo. Nice detail, too. It's not that shitty stuff you get from fucking Walmart. Because Walmart's shit. Definitely not going to get rehired there ever again. If you've not also noticed that this is different, this is like an MDC database picture that I made up for, like, well, it's on here, too. And my mouse is also like a crime scene tape thing. Anywho, so that's new. What else did I do? Oh, yeah. I don't know if anyone's seen this yet, but I have some clothing things that no one has at all. Okay, so this is the new law helmet that I can't give away, and it's made by Miss something, Miss Gamer or somebody like that, and I think they're pissed that I have it. This is what the real LAPD helmet they wear when they're on bikes. Like, it's an actual legit good fucking helmet, which is a surprise, and it's not fitting my chin because I gotta extend it. All right, so we're going to take that off. And the next thing is I have a cool flashlight that I use for RP when I'm dealing with traffic stops. That's also part of Mrs. Pack. So yeah, that's nice. And my favorite thing is, oh wait, this is body armor that is also from the pack. It's a little bit more slim, but it does the trick. This is my edition of the traffic vest, which Miss made. The only thing that I did was I put police traffic on the back of it. It's more of a police vest. It looks much nicer than the rest of the construction vests that are in this goddamn community. And, this is my sunglasses. That's it. Those are mine. That's nothing special about those, actually. They're just fucking sunglasses. So, yeah. And then you can't forget that my sexy, cool camera for when I do things. My Glock 17. My baton. And, hold on, I gotta get my spray can. Take gun 7, and I'm pretty sure that's Clark Davis over there. If anyone doesn't know, that's Peyton. This is my spray can. It's actual pepper spray. You can't see it, but it actually says, like, pepper spray when it's aimed at somebody. It's really cool. Oh, hi, homeboy. So, yeah, that's my thing, and this person's probably gonna go now. Yeah. So that's all my mods. I'm going to be releasing most of those come up later next week, maybe this weekend. I'm not too sure. I still got to go through them, and I'm testing out other ones to know before I release, so if they crash, I don't get people yelling at me. What's up, Dylan Ma? Dylan, wait, isn't Dylan Ma? Dylan W. There we go. Could be a prick. Parking on a sidewalk.
Got a ticket. The guy you had, is he's going to, I think someone's...
Yeah, I'll come back.
10-4, City.
Pepper.
A friend. We're trying to get a hold of that friend.
Oh, you're so lucky I went around you. You're so freaking lucky.
Yeah, the guy that 34 has very bright red baseball cap. So I just sent out to
yeah, so that's my mods. Probably should upload that to YouTube, so I'm giving good. Them. Hi, babe. What? But yeah, we just cleaned like it was worse the other day.
One boy, 4-on-2. Can you pull me out at 2415 Pacific, please?
3 William,
Tom,
David,
313. Three, three. 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 Three, three.
Three, three. Three, three. Three, three. Three, three. Three, three.
164, you copy 3?
164, I copy channel 3.
I'm 64 on 3.
Hey, this fellow, do you have my phone number?
Yeah, thanks, so let me double check right now. I don't have your number, sorry, sir.
Copy for the victim or suspect, male Hispanic, black hoodie, sweatshirt, black pants. We have an approximate age.
I know 67 just put out some suspect info via the victim.
If anyone does not know, the Stream Stalker is my girlfriend. I don't
okay.
know where she
I'll,
is.
I'll send you my number.
She's on the couch. Key. What console you got? I got Xbox One and a computer.
I'll give you mine right now if you want it.
Alright, go for it.
8109397. Then you know the zip code. Or area code.
Copy.
more chomps just when you're able to have a vehicle on the red zone.
No problemo, bro.
My
savings is almost at 900,000. Oh my god.
I got
it. Oh, my nighttime changed. Nice. It's all nice and blue now.
Chimera
824. Chimera 21, go ahead.
Chimera 21, have a 902T smart final at 644 Redondo in the parking lot. 140 doesn't have insurance. Number 140 in a red Suburban, the other one a black Highland.
1433, have your mission check roll 251 Nevada number 1, checking on CP's bipolar sun and copy for them.
No, Nightbot should be a mod. I think Nightbot's just drunk. Well, in that case, he can't time people out, so it's all fine. Anybody out here? Like the trucking community in LSRP just ditched. No, I don't play an Xbox 360 anymore. Xbox 360 stopped connecting to the internet a while ago, so I just kind of left it at my parents' house when I moved. Took the hard drive, though, so... No problem, dude. I miss playing Xbox. That's what I used to play all the time, but... I don't feel like buying a new shit console because they're garbage. Yeah, they're garbage. Alright, babe. Xbox 360 is a garbage console. Messaged me on Steam. Ah, my foot just fell asleep.
2548, call number 926.
I think Matt just messaged me on Steam. Probably asking to play H1Z1. What is that cab doing? Sorry, people, I'm just adjusting this. Sorry for the bright light in the background. That's the lamp. No problem. You really should be thanking, Megan, aka Stream Stalker. She's the one that let me stream today. But I'll be streaming long. I'm only going to be streaming probably until like 6, so that way she can go ahead and play. Oh, I like playing GTA 5 on my Xbox, but now I have it for my computer, so...
Pulse 1310.
I'm not gonna lie, when it comes to a console versus PC wars, it's honestly straight up PC wins it and takes it tenfold. PC just has more power compared to an Xbox. Or a console right now, it's just... In theory, it's good, but a console is not that... good compared to a computer. How fast am I going right now? I'm like max speed, nice. Thank you.
469 out.
69, go ahead.
We're at 64.9 spring.
One point one, I'll show you Captain on welcome, except that Dollar Tree 1840 the Boulevard. Female White Transit are 40 pick up further.
I'm glad you guys can agree with me that BC is definitely the one that draws the line, because it honestly does. Pretend I know Russian, but I don't know Russian.
.83, the 459 report, 198, was Turkish.
I'll show
you 10-8
for now.
Up on DZ, are you guys gonna try to do a field show with the witness? Any luck with that? Thank you.
Hurtbox SD is already on scene for this call.
Marine Sam 2, clear channel with Marine Sam 3.
Get a Marine Sam 3, channel 3, Marine Sam 3, channel 3. Convoy 15.
Convoy 15.
15, are you going to closer authorized code 3 units with this? It's 927 in Anaheim and Redondo. Redondo and Anaheim. Keep on the line saying he's at the bus stop. It's hard to understand. Reporting that there is a 400 pound man, unknown what he's doing, mentioned the Crips. And then hung up. Call back to no response. I don't know if there's an emergency or not. 15 or 10. I'll take that from PCH and Redondo. 10-4. 1-5, copy.
All back to code 4.
10-4.
There's bikers here, but I'm not seeing actual bikers. The fuck? Just like fucking crash in teams.
Exactly what you're looking for. I couldn't understand what he was saying, but yeah.
David George 16, JD 697, radio 5717. Can you show me route to the 10th of Davy
area?
Copy. An off duty deputy, K9 deputy, I believe the call was. required off duty 1 located in the Playa de Seville Western
David,
side.
George
16, Canada. A lot of motorbikers are threatening people on the street with baseball bats. Here's the bikers. The bikes, But there's no bikers. So, I don't know.
You can code 4, there's 312 copy, code 4927, Anaheim and Redondo.
I think that's because it's not modded. I don't know. Nightbot's being drunk. Who knows what he's doing? I'll check it later. It's probably because I accidentally unmodded and remodded it, so it's probably just fucking drunk. I see links because I have, I don't know what the heck this version of Twitch is, but it's like a certain one where you have to download a plugin manager for it. It's
Three, five,
fancy.
A location for me?
I want them to see what's going on. Oh, it's the Grim Skulls, okay. Oh, I'll square this as well. Thank you for following the stream.
Jumping
13.99. Oh, here we there. It's laggy. I don't come over here because the side of the map is laggier than fuck. This intersection, yield to it, buddy. There we go. I think that fixed it, hopefully. It's okay, I'll look at it later. It's probably because I just fucked with the settings by accident. What the hell's a Herms? That's a new vehicle. I've never even heard of that. Herms. He just overtook an officer, are you kidding me?
Well, it will say checking 215-17 for the general walk of custody.
Let's go ahead and not put spike strips without telling the fucking world about that. Oh, that'd be great. I almost just ran over an SD spike strip. That's a rented truck right there.
1.7, I'm code 7 at WPS.
1.7, code 7.
Oh, Lagos Drive, okay. Jesus, that Omega just almost fucking hit me. He didn't go southbound. I was sitting here for a second. I didn't see any vehicle. He must have went northbound. Oh, wait, standby. I think he's going eastbound. Black Premier. Eastbound, just north of Marina Burgershot, going northbound towards the mall. I lost VC again. Standby. I think he... Oh, yeah, I lost VC. Do we have air up at all? Excellent, thank you.
Fire 21 to fleet. 6 Edward, tell him
Can you show us code 6, Fort Lowe and the Boulevard?
September 10th.
That's the sound that a police. That's the sound that a beast.
And then JR, welcome to your phone screen.
That's the sound that a beast.
Sorry about that, everyone. I was,
what's your
just dealing with
that, I'll zoom by over there, take that
pursuit.
FI off your head. I'm right here at, PCH in, Oregon. That's where the wit was for willing to meet. 10-4, I'll be over there, FM. Take that, San Francisco. Just the rear of the Goodwill.
What's up, mind I say? The server right now is at 486.
Call number 946, and the TR time is 1300.
Ooh, I got NOS. This is intense.
Thank you.
Yeah, if you don't roleplay, you get banned from the server. It's 100% roleplay. They take everything to the max seriously.
No, it's all good. I still understand what you're saying.
Second,
Boy 34.
Boy 34.
34, this is going to be a family call. 430 East 17th, number 2. It's a 12-year-old grandson who escaped from his group home and is now at the location. That male Hispanic black shirt with a red monkey on the front, a beige colored shirt, and FDL singing a few prayers.
It's for a possible 242 at 5655 Lime. But a female crying on the phone wanted to report an assault and then hung up, and the callback's going to a voicemail.
We're back, everyone.
Voice 52, copy your backing.
Go get something to eat, drink, and
use restroom. Oh my god.
Be advised, he broke the window and forced entry. They recently took him for 242. 34-year-old Risco 3. CP yelling for help.
Fox,
what was the address of that one? 430 East 17th, number 2. 4 shots around. Then, the Merc Antonio Ruiz, 16. He's inside finding any boring items. Left with the car, didn't have permission. She was able to get back home, and now he's finding any boring items. In front of the 2P, 450 family calling.
Thank you for calling the stream.
Unit 2 Mary 24.
Mary 24.
Two Mary 24, are you available for a 901T 901K at Palo Verde and Wardlow?
Want some toast?
10-4.
Two Mary 24, 10-4. 901T 901K at Palo Verde and Wardlow. They're sitting next to the Ralph, and they're saying one car flipped over. Can we get back them on that?
Wait to go to one.
Why would you?
Two Mary 36, show me assisting.
Two Mary 36, temper.
Yeah,
you guys are covering 84, copy 97 on my mother unit.
Like 31, the bin that we
were on. How did I know this one? A crunchy?
31, it came back up to 2013.
Alright, let's see
what we're saying. 2x6915, I copy your back in on that 901 as well. Just be advised, we're getting numerous callers on it, all saying when vehicles have returned.
I believe it. I believe Jeremy's people. Please, Jeremy.
Tom 6, I'm 97, and site is 10-8.
One John 6, I copy 10-8.
Can I check for an open mic? 2-14, check for an open mic.
Well, Houston, 2-925 subjects, 2952 main, the alley rear of. Got a couple mile wide, seems at least one of them's acting as a lookout. Has a bike cart with them. Both to be in there, 30, 40 years old. It's called 9-97.
Have a nice night. I don't know if you're still here, but see ya. Yes, sir. That's straight. What?
Unit 2-14.
Court date is 4-12. DK 42 further on your description. Number one, gray shirt and gray shorts, salt and pepper hair with a beard. The second guy was wearing a goatee, or had a goatee, with a baseball cap, and he was the guy on the bike.
15, go ahead.
4-7, King Charles George, 826. That's the first plate.
2952 Main, and I believe in the alley heading south.
Copy that. Thanks. 497.
Copy, 97.
Boy, 34, is this a marker come pick them up?
I don't know if they've been notified. The CP on this was the grandmother. I'm not even sure if she knows what group home he was placed in.
Hey there, John, 42 to Fox. There was a female with the shopping cart over here, taking oranges, but that's not going to be her. One of our subjects, so do you see anything?
Perfect direction.
2x13, go to the station.
Perfect. Both of them, I
were told,
about
30
to 40 years old.
Okay. Time to eat this and...
I can try and call back if you like.
42, I think if Fox is overhead, if he sees anything, he'll guide me towards it.
10-4, I copy. Any for 2557. 2557 and Quantifer 9 break 92.
Yep, I'm back finally. Jeez, that was a lot of taxis. Control.
DK 42 Fox, RCP callback. I guess you see you out there, and says our subject left, so you guys can be Jenny.
I'm 42 copies. Thank you, Fox. Put me back 924 Cabrillo.
DK 42, I copy.
Fucking.
We'll be Jenny.
I don't like pulling everybody over because it's obnoxious. Oops.
City.
1.65, can I get a DR and call number?
1.65, your DR 2559 and call 973.
David Boy 11, confirm that last plate was on a 98 Toyota.
David Boy 11, Tupper.
Oh my god, I'm so sick. I just realized. Hey, babe.
Wait, yeah, copy your headset 2P. 415 family call, 219-49 number 6. Joe Spanish translator, CPC, oh, and her son, name is Mark Antonio. The male Hispanic, 16, he's in sight finding any boarding items. He originally left with her car to have permission, but she caught him and brought him back home, and now he's upset, no weapons. He's not diagnosed with any mental disorder, she said.
The next people that run these lights, everybody's getting tickets now.
Okay.
Officer McCarthy went from officer to officer Nice McCarthy to officer. I'm going to ticket everybody McCarthy.
AAA 926 Honda Civic, major front end down.
And field off.
Pepper. Chase within 20, it's going to be A and E towing responding.
Yo, what's Gucci, bruh? Welcome to stream. I love how I was about to impound this car and it just despawned right from behind me.
Thank you.
One more hour and I'm done streaming, everyone, so just a heads up.
33 Alice, this is
2533 10-4. Wait. Can you just confirm where you come from? I'm speaking to mom and sister ma'am, so have them make contact with June 9th, outside the apartment.
Unit 2.14, it is 2561. 2561, call number 925. And 2.69, Scott.
Info, CDL, David 86-87166, last is Jenkins, John Edward Nora King, Ida Nora Sam, first of Dana, middle of Anson, numbers in Visalia, break. Male, black, brown, brown, 510-165, date of 6-23-86.
Voice 9 out of Mary for $521, and then the CDL ballot.
Thank you.
Roof.
Thank you.
That's only because I was in a scenario. I usually do, but the chat's quite dead today. Well, there's only six people in chat watching.
I guess it is a...
Yeah. I didn't make a mess. Oh yeah, shit.
What's up, Kubo? Did you preheat the oven? What's that thing at the cook to? How long is that to cook for?
Alright. Put my timer on. I'll put my timer on. Let me know when you put them in, okay? You don't even want to know, bro. There's so much fuckery going on. If you're still here, Cuba. So much fuckery, bud. Officer got riddled with some M4 bullets. I believe he forgot to take cover on his squad car.
Yeah, it's allowed if you follow the rules.
Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the police. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the beast. Whoop,
whoop. They're following
the
string.
That's the sound of the police. Whoop, whoop. That's the yes. sound of the beast.
Burger shot, what?
Charlie 18, come to the first 55 minutes, Colorado.
Did you put them in yet, babe?
Boy, three, yeah, there's a white Cadillac here, 4 huh? Henry, Tom David, 403.
Comes back to one, current on a 2000 Cadillac, west of Thomas. It numbers in the city at 2710.
I'm gonna go and put them in. Yeah, I'm waiting for it to go in. Yeah, I think you touched the bottom of the thing. Push it further back. Careful. Yep. It's in the bottom on the right hand side, far. That race takes longer to cook, my mom said, just heads up. Okay.
Tell for the second is 2574. Same call number.
Yeah, it's fine. So, in a couple minutes here, you might want to start the rice. You might want to start the rice now. And then I'll start the vegetables. Okay, guys, we're on the last 10 minutes of the stream here. After that, I'm going to get off, render a video. Huh? Yeah, help my girlfriend with dinner as well. That's another thing I'm going to do. And then I'll probably return streaming maybe tomorrow, maybe this weekend. I'm not too sure yet. So I'm going to head over to my precinct and go off duty. I'm go to my house and show that off because I've not done that at all.
I'm calling for camera on subject.
Copy, go for the laundromat and go ahead.
No, I'm at the liquor store called Willow in Oregon.
I copy liquor store, go ahead.
Alrighty, it's gonna be a CDL of Adam, 7, break 9, 6, 5, 5, 3, 2, last of Thomas, Tom Henry, Ocean Mary, Adam Sam, first of Leon, numbers in Long Beach, break. Male, black, black and brown, 6 feet, 220, Tuvia, 32956.
What? Yeah, you have to check for them. We can make noodles, that sounds better.
Huh? Oh, thank you. Thank you.